If you are in Kenya, and if you go to a supermarket, and if you use a plastic bag, you'll be put in prison up to 4 years, or you'll be fined $40,000. When I was in the supermarket, I asked the cashier, "Can I get a plastic bag?" And she said, "No, you can't use plastic bag in Kenya." Another supermarket, and also street store, there's no store that use a plastic bag. And when I Google about plastics in Kenya, I found this guy, James Wakibie.
I am an environmental activist, mostly campaigning about plastic pollution here in Kenya and in Africa.
2015, he didn't like about plastics' negative impact, so he decided to do something. He opened the internet and replied all media about plastic problem with this hashtag, ban plastics. And also he sent a lot of message to journalists and editors. Suddenly, his acting went viral like crazy. Because of his passion, a lot of people are impressed. And finally, his voice reached to the president of this country. August 2017, his act made the president act. The government announced, "We ban plastic bag." From that day, no one can use a plastic bag in Kenya. And currently, the government announced again, "We ban single-use plastic products in all beaches, national parks, conservation area, and forests." As I say, if you don't follow this rule, the penalty is up to 4 years in the prison or a fine of $40,000. That is the most strict rules in the world about plastic. There's no country like Kenya. So it was 4 years ago. I have a question. Is it working well? I asked Tulako.
It's working because, like, we cannot see garbage we used to see before.
Yes, it's working so well. But Kenya is encountering a new problem about garbage. It's not only a problem for Kenya, it's about all countries. Until 2018, a lot of countries has been exporting plastic garbages to China. But China decided that no more plastic imports. After that, a lot of countries were looking for a country to export plastic. Kenya. Garbages from the world has increased 4 times than before in Kenya. This can be a problem, but the government chose this way for people because it could make a lot of jobs. I understand Kenya's choice because people are struggling poverty. Anyway, here's my last opinion of this video. I think we have to learn how this guy could move whole country.
We need to live in much cleaner environments.
And we have to learn how Kenya is dealing with plastics. Because what we are doing is going to be a big problem for all humanity. Let's do it together.